Coral reefs are threatened by a number of local and global stressors. Currently around 75%, so 3/4, of all coral reefs are classified as threatened, and that number is predicted to rise to almost 100% within the next 2 to 3 decades.
This is bad news, not only ecologically, but also economically to anyone that relies on the reef, from artisanal fisheries to the dive and tourism industry.
Reef Crew was founded to provide eco-training services in coral reef conservation to dive centres and resorts around the world. These businesses rely on the reef for their success, so it makes sense that they do all they can to ensure it stays as healthy as possible. Reef Crew will work with each dive facility in-house to initiate conservation projects and provide them the knowledge, tools and materials that they need to maintain these projects independently.
And through this, Reef Guru aims to help reefs adapt to their changing marine environment by building resilience and allowing them to remain a productive ecosystem.
Well, it's really good for dive shops to work with conservation efforts because obviously we need the reef for people to go diving. It's where we see the pretty things that we like to go diving and see, and whether people like it or not, a lot of times divers and snorkelers are some of the reason reefs get damaged and things through boat anchors and bad buoyancy and things. So to try and keep up with any small amount of damage you do to try and keep the reef healthy is obviously good. And it also shows the divers that you're taking that you care about the reef. Or when we tried with our artificial reefs, that we really didn't know what we were doing. So when Reef Guru came around, it was perfect to help show us what we're doing. We're already trying some conservation efforts, but without any really education in the matter. So it wasn't really going as far. So when Reef Guru comes around and helps out a lot, allows us to know what we're doing, more education on how to maintain and keep up any efforts that we were already in our head, but didn't know exactly how to execute.
So this year we had the pleasure of working with the Reef Guru girls, Grace and Lucy, and they really brought a lot to the project as opposed to the past 2 years that we've been working on it. They brought a lot of educational value to it. So instead of just going and swimming with the fish and seeing the coral, we learned a lot about types of coral species, fish family ID, substrates, inverts. We got lots of educational value out of the project this year. And not only that, lots of great hands-on experience. So one of the new projects this year that the Reef Gurus brought was the coral nursery table. So getting to experience that was pretty amazing. Just the idea of growing corals and giving them a healthy environment to thrive in before transplanting them back to the reef or the artificial structures. Yeah, it was definitely educational seeing how that can all work and all the different species of corals and how to handle the corals and the best growing environments for them.